you have it. Now you have your very own digital jack-o'-lantern or cyborg jack-o'-lantern. And there you have it. Now you know how to make your very own 8x8 LED matrix jack-o'-lantern with using an 8x8 LED matrix and using an Artemis.